just how much I'm gonna batter Omar Mohammed tonight. And Mr. WrestleZone, Billy.
I forgot your match. I thought you were with Captain Allen, but you're
saying I am Captain Allen. I don't even need Captain Allen.
So I'm joined by Ronan King. Last time we had you on, you just swore in front of a crowd, so it's been quite a journey since then.
It's been a while. I've grown a lot. I keep my language to myself now, and in my mind. See, when I see a fan, I'm like, they're an ugly fan. I keep it to myself now. I don't say it out loud anymore.
We don't bleep this, so it's even better.
That's great. You know what? I hope you know that. I think all of you are ugly cunts. But I keep that to myself.
I'm a retired fan, so I'm an idiot. We've got a match tonight with Omar Mohammed and Mr. WrestleZone. It's an interesting match. I said in my preview that I don't know what's going to happen, but it seems like a very odd affair. But you've got Kaikila Valhalla, so is this a tune-up for that?
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to drop Omar and Mr. WrestleZone on their heads, just like I'm going to do to Caleb next month when I win the check out. See, both of them, boot, their face, easy. I don't even need that. I was just there. He's my hype man tonight.
I'm looking forward to this. One of the last time I'm looking forward to as well.
Dude, as you should. I mean,
so you've got Discovery, you've got so many places that you're at now. So what's the goal now? Is it just win titles?
Just be the best ever. I mean, I'm already the best ever. But you know, make sure everyone knows I'm the best ever. Win all the belts. Every single belt. Thanks 2 years. Every single belt around my waist. Guaranteed. No one in wrestling is on my level. Just wait.
A nice way to round off. Thank you very much for playing.
No worries, anytime.